A Citronelle High School teacher was killed in a crash early this morning in Mobile County. 26-year-old Jeffrey Turner was killed when his truck left the roadway and hit a tree on Lot Road near Gulf Crest Road. Turner was not wearing a seatbelt. A passenger in the truck was airlifted for his injuries. The school says on their Facebook page that Turner will be deeply missed by the Wildcat Nation family. They will have counselors on hand for students and staff at the school tomorrow.